I wonder who lives here.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Aloha, Mora.
Mind now, demiguys.
Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Right out of a storybook.
I can never face Milo's daughter again.
Is there something I can help you with, Mr.
Adley? Edgar Adley? No, I don't think so. Blast Milo and his mad schemes.
Milo?
He was my friend. Came to me a few days ago with a brilliant plan to make some quick galleons. All I had to do was follow him into the Forbidden Forest. Had I known he wanted to procure venom from a living acromantula. Oh, poor Milo. He didn't deserve to go like that.
I'm very sorry to hear about your friend.
Oh, thank you. I can't think of it. Milo's body is still in that cave with the absconder.
The absconder?
Aye, Milo's name for the acromantula. He did have a flair for the dramatic. In fact, as he died, Milo begged me to take his heirloom pocket watch, so that his daughter would have something to remember him by. But I fled.
Why would someone risk their life for spider venom?
As a potion ingredient, acromantula venom is incredibly valuable. In large part because it is, as poor Milo has proven, impossible to get from a live acromantula.
If I have time, I can try to collect the heirloom watch, Mr. Adley.
You can't possibly go to the acromantula's cave. You'd be killed. Please, forget I said anything.
Revelio.
Now, where could that acromantula be?
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Aloha, Mora. Revelio.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. Mind now, demiguys.
Aren't you the student who chased Ranrock's loyalists out of Lower Hogsfield? Yes, I thought that was you. Well done. Nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio.
What needs doing, needs doing.
Hello. Might you have time to help with an urgent delivery?
Revelio.
wonder who lives here.
Revelio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio. Aloha, Mora.
Mind now, demiguys.
Revelio. Revelio. Aloha, Mora. Revelio.
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Revelio. Aloha, Mora.
Mind now, demiguys.
Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio.
Minor plum job. Expelliarmus. Hit it. Accio. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Accio. Revelio.
Time I nearly fell out of a car at Gringos. I was only young, mind. Not like I'd fall out now. I'm meeting one now. Someone there?
You will descend. Flipendo. Depulsion.
You won't get away with it.
Oh, this day's gone on too long.
Arrest the momentum. Confringo! Quadrigo! Titty! Stop fight! Arresto momentum! Glacius! Confringo! Confringo!
Is the student from the Tersi. Enjoy
arrest
suffering!
Arrest those momentum.
You won't defeat us all!
Confringo! Confringo! Glacius! Confringo! Confringo!
I'll bury you in that deep roots. You almost had a lucky
confirmed.
Too snappy. I won't bet.
Incendio. Levioso. Accio. Expelliarmus. Glacius. Defendo. Revelio.
nice to see you.
Not your best moment.
I deserve better than that.
Seems... place.
May I have a moment of your time?
Pardon? Were you calling to me?
I was. I'm Marianne Moffat. Pleasure. At the moment, I'm having a great deal of trouble trying to find a particular diracle.
Yes, the magical bird. Can disappear when it senses danger.
Peculiar things, aren't they? Did you know that muggles call them dodos? Such a funny name. I'm worried about a large albino diracle known as Guineira. She's a local legend, so of course poachers are after her. If I had her, I'd treat her like a queen, and I could use her molted feathers as fashion accessories.
Seems you're more concerned with the feathers than the bird. But she'd be safer with you than with poachers.
Indeed. They'd pluck her feathers and likely kill her when they were through. I can't seem to rescue her, and I'm worried the Diracles don't trust me since I've been hanging about their den.
Can you tell me what the Diracle Den looks like?
It's down by the shore, on a sort of overhanging cliff. You'll recognise it by all of the Diracles lolling about.
Why are you fixated on Guineira and not rescuing all the Diracles?
Guineira is special. She's more attractive to poachers with her lovely plumage. They'll try harder to take her. The other Diracles seem to have managed evading poachers quite well on their own.
I'll keep an eye out for a large white diracle.
Oh, thank you. Those gorgeous feathers. And she'd be safe. One last thing. She seems to spend her days in hiding. I've only ever seen her at night. I do hope you're able to save her. Be prepared to chase her. I sometimes wonder if she actually...
I suppose I should watch for Guineira. At night, apparently.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I... Blue powder?
Revelio. Aloha Mora. Revelio. 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 Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. Mind now, demiguys.
How could have Miss Moffat looking out for them?
Revelio.
Adventure, are we?
Revelio. Aloha Mora. Revelio. Pardon me, madam. Do you have a moment?
Indeed. I have several moments at your disposal.
What do you have for sale?
What's brought you here today? Can never have enough stock. That's what I say. Thank you for stopping by.
Revelio. Aloha Mora. Revelio. It's like... Revelio. Alohomora. Mind now, demiguys. Revelio. Dangerous if I'm not careful. Revelio. Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Travel broadens the mind. Revelio.
Mind now, demiguys.